Hi, this is Ron Deering coming to you from my home office in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. Have you ever wondered what the real benefits of branding you vice branding your company, branding your opportunity or your product out there is? Well, stay tuned and I'm going to answer that question for you. All right, today I want to give you four key benefits to branding yourself. Now, here's what I will tell you, that what most people do is as soon as they get involved with a network marketing company, they spend a lot of their time out on the social media sites and emailing their link out to everything and everybody, okay? We call it spamming, basically. You're just, you know, barraging the world with your new opportunity. And I know you mean well. I was there myself. It seemed like the right thing to do. But after I give you these four benefits of branding yourself instead of your company, you'll understand. First one is competition just disappears. What do I mean by that? Well, I'm going to take the health and wellness. It could be any industry, but you know how when you're out there and you're saying that I've got the best vitamins out there, I've got the best weight loss, I've got the best joint health vitamin and nutrients and supplements that you can get out there. There's always someone else out there that says, you know what, but mine's better. More research. We do it better. We do cold fusion. We do cold press. We have our own gardens. We have our own plants that we process it. Whatever it is. There's always this competition of you having to prove who's better and who's not. And one of the things that I have found is that when I'm branding myself, the only competition I have is me. There's no one else competing out there saying, well, wait, I'm a better Ron than you are. I just don't have to deal with it. So competition totally disappears. Okay. The next one is that you stand out. And this is really based on what I was talking about earlier, because everybody else is out there spamming and throwing their link out to everybody in the world. And because you, if you're branding yourself properly, if you're creating that you ink, then you will be out there giving value. You should be out there answering the questions, answering and trying to solve the pain that your niche market, your target market has. It's going to create this go-to kind of person out of you. People will know, like, and trust you, and it'll make you stand out because everybody else is doing the spamming. You're one of the few people that are out there trying to brand yourself and by doing that, giving value and answering the questions and trying to solve the pain that people are having in your niche and their business. Third thing is that you're really selling yourself. And this is really something that a lot of people just don't see. You know, we're out there so much trying to sell our product. It's all about our product or our business or our opportunity. And what you find is that when you're branding you are actually selling yourself. So it's important that you give value. And a good example, if you're teaching people how to get more leads and are constantly providing value and instruction and training on that, then you become that go-to person that people are going to hunt down for that training. So you're selling yourself the value that you have, the experience you have, the knowledge that you have, that you've gained over the years or through your own training or through coaching that you've been given to give out to your niche or your target market. So this is another value, and it's another benefit of branding yourself. And the last one is that you are in control. And what do I mean by that? Well, you understand, I hope, and if you don't, you will after this, is that you really don't own your network marketing business, right? If they decide to change how the product is made, they decide to change and go to a whole different product, or if they decide to change the compensation plan, or just decide that they're not going to even be a network marketing company anymore, you really don't have any say in the matter. It goes away, it changes, and that's the way it is. But you, on the other hand, if you change, which you should be, and if you grow and your personal growth is continually worked on and you get better and better and better, you're the one that has control over all of that. Okay. So at the end of the day, because you don't have that control in your business that you'd like to. Now, if you're self-employed and start your own business, that's a different thing. But the reality, even in that, is that, you know, Uncle Sam has taxes or whatever country you might live in. They have controls and things that you do. The only thing that you can control is you. Okay. So remember these four things. One is competition disappears. The other is it makes you stand out. The third one is that you're selling yourself. And the last one is that you are in control. So I hope these benefits, you'll see the value in these benefits of branding yourself, and you will create a You Inc., a You Incorporated that stands out, that is giving value all the time, that is helping to answer that pain and the questions that your target niche market has. And I hope this will help you understand why it is so very, very important. If you're looking for the ultimate course on how to become an expert in branding yourself and blogging to promote your brand and to promote your value and the content that you have, then I would encourage you to go to get Ray Higdon's 3-Minute Expert Course. Huge. Changed everything that I do in my business. I went from being a nobody to now people searching me out, becoming the hunted instead of the hunter all the time, getting leads every single day. People ask me what I do, what business I'm in. I get on webinars and people go, oh, Ron Deering's there. But just things like that just never happened before. So again, Ray Higdon's 3-Minute Expert. You can find that at rondeering.com/3ME. I hope you have a great day. I hope you learn the value in branding you. You have a great week and God bless.
You can find more great marketing, prospecting, and recruiting tips just like these over at rondeering.com. And remember to pick up your free video on how to make $5,000 in the next 30 days. We'll see you over there.